What's up, guys? My name is Igor Vatenko, and today I have for you 4-minute plank challenge to get your six-pack abs popping. We have Brinsel abs on, active plank exercise, and abs exercise mixed in together. I promise you, this is going to be fun, and also you will feel your abs. So for this challenge, our mission is simple. When she sees Brinsel up, we go in active plank up. When she sees Brinsel down, we go in active plank down. And when we stay in the active plank, we will do the ab exercise. Throughout the whole song, we will have 30 active plank push-ups. 1, 2, and 30 total. And every rep you will see on the screen. And when you can't no longer continue this workout and you stop, you watch on the screen, you see the number. For example, it's 15 reps. And you'll write in the comments today's date and how much reps you did today. 15. Then you come back next day or day later and you try to do more. You try to do more and you keep coming back until you can do the 30 reps plank challenge. And also, guys, if you want to get the most from this workout and by the end of this 30 days challenge, really see the difference, really see your abs popping, I put up together the whole free home workout program for you to follow that contains this challenge and also cardio workouts and strength workout at home, no equipment at all. So you will get the most from this 30 days abs challenge. Definitely check out this program on my website, link in the description. If you're still not subscribed to my channel, please do so right now because I'm here to help you to get in the best shape of your life. Follow me on Instagram and let's get down on the floor and let's get this workout going. From the technique standpoint, guys, the most important thing is to keep your lower back straight. Don't arch your lower back like this. Squeeze your abs and keep your lower back straight throughout the whole workout. Straight, don't arch, straight. First exercise, side knees for 10 reps. Let's go. It's rep number 10 already, and for the next 10 reps, we got plank wave. Let's go. Rep number 20, and for the last 10 reps, we'll have straight knees in the plank position. Let's keep pushing till the end. As I promised, guys, this was pretty hard, but also a lot of fun. Definitely write down in the comments below what is your result and full workout program you can find on my website. If you like this workout, leave it a big thumbs up and let's get serious, guys, about the workouts, about our body and about our life. Let's keep consistent progress coming. See you in the next video. Go. Too many thoughts on my mind. Every time that I go and I reminisce, I'm back in the game. I'm venomous. The life I'm living got benefits. Now this shit y'all want it. Still got that.